Here on the left side, I have all my three applications, and here on the right side, I have the database. The overall goal is to establish a communication in between these applications and the database. So what we will do, we can add a new web API project. This web API project will interact with the database, and all these three applications will only communicate with this web API project. These applications, the website, the Android application, and the iOS application, they do not have any direct access with the database. They only need to communicate with this web API project. The entire logic will be written in this web API project. And this is the reason that we need web API for our project. Now let's understand the need of web API with one more example. Now let's say I want to use maps in my web application. So what will I do? I will simply use the API that are provided, that map provider, let's say Google map provider. I can use these APIs in my application and I can get the data with the help of these APIs. In case I want to post some data to the provider, then again I can use the APIs and I can submit the data by using these APIs to the provider. Again, let's say I want to use some cloud storage. I can access all the cloud storage by using the API. Whatever data you have stored in your cloud storage, you can fetch the entire data by using the APIs. Again, if you need to update or add any data, then again you can use the APIs and you can work with the cloud storage. Suppose you need to work with the analytics service for any application, then again you can get or save the data for the analytics only by using the API. Now here are some conclusions. Front-end applications cannot talk with the database directly, so we need a mediator, that is web API. Avoid business logic duplication. If you are using a web API project, then you do not need to write your business logic again and again for each application. The web API project is going to be a centralized project and all the applications will interact only with this web API project. Extend application functionality. Suppose in future, along with the website and Android applications, you want to create one more type of application. Then again, you do not need to write any kind of extra logic for that. All the web API that you have already created, you can use them directly into your new project. Abstraction. Because we have written all the business logic in a new project, that is the web API project, as a separate code, so we have added an extra layer of abstraction. Because this logic is not visible to the front-end user or the front-end developers, it means we have added a new layer of abstraction over here. Security. None of the application cannot interact with the database directly. This will provide you more security.